My name is Bree Morissette. I own and run the Funny Farm. So we've got goats and sheep and chickens and rabbits and horses, miniature horses, donkey, a cow, ducks. We have almost everything you could imagine. We developed the farm 4 years ago now, and out of a desire to give back to the community and in a way that we were familiar with being raised on a farm and allowing other kids in the community to have the experience of the relationship building with animals and people.
I'm Lindsay Romas and I'm the youth care worker at Shortreed Elementary. Bree had approached the school about the opportunity and we just jumped at it. We thought it was an amazing idea. For sure, they're learning about the animals, they're learning about a farm, they're learning limits where they can push themselves out of their comfort zones. We've seen some that were afraid of going near certain animals and now they no problem brushing them, touching them, feeding them, all sorts of different things that they learn here. How to be scrubbing out a bucket, how to be filling up a water bucket, how to be mucking out a stall, how to be collecting eggs, just things that they would never learn in a classroom.